Welcome to the Tech Race. Do you know your dribble and crossover speed? Who has the best technique? This basketball will answer all these questions. This smart technology measures your dribbling speed, analyzes your ball handling skills, and lets you know what to work on in order to enhance your performance. Connected to a smartphone, it enables players to see advanced metrics, which helps them improve in record time and ensures they keep on challenging themselves. Meet your virtual coach. We visited Long Island, New York, to meet the two brothers who invented this technology.
Dribble Up really redefines the way basketball is played. You can practice your dribbling on your sidewalk, in your driveway, wherever it is, but it's not an interactive social experience. What Dribble Up does is it makes dribbling fun, amazing, and extremely effective.
Basketball changes through this technology since now everything will become measured. Before now, it was all talk. How good's your ball handling? What's your dribble speed? Nobody knew.
In order to use the device, the basketball must first be presented to the system by scanning it with a smartphone that in turn puts its tracking system to work. All ball movements are then recorded and captured in real time, obtaining crucial and precise data regarding ball movements and speed.
Well, my left hand improved a lot because it was always my weaker hand, and my crossover has always improved. I always bring the ball everywhere I go.
The beauty of Dribble Up is that there's really only one part. It's the basketball. The other part is your smartphone. So because it's one part, it's perfectly balanced. There's nothing shaking inside here. This is an official size ball.
The mobile application and intelligent basketball act as a virtual coach, offering the player many advantages compared to a traditional coach.
Trainers, they're always expensive, and they're always, you have to go to a trainer every time. You have to meet them at a place. You have to go places. You have to pay for them. This ball, it's a one-time pay. And you can do whatever you want.
By translating live, accurate data onto the mobile app, players can analyze their technique and weaknesses on the go and with precision. With no need for human intervention, basketball athletes can enhance their skills anywhere, anytime, and faster than ever before. The presence of basketball at the Olympic Games dates back to Berlin, 1936. The United States is by far the most successful country in this sport. Men's teams have won 15 out of the 18 Olympic tournaments, and women 8 out of 10. In the last 30 years, the men's USA basketball team has only been beaten twice, in the Olympic Games Seoul 1988, where the Soviet Union won a gold medal, and in Athens 2004, where Argentina was proclaimed champion. How did these young brothers invent this smart technology? After playing himself, Mark had the need to find a way to train basketball on his own. Eric then made the idea reality.
My brother and co-founder Mark played basketball all throughout high school, total MVP, basketball nut. And what he used to do was he used to watch YouTube videos and basketball DVDs and then go outside and try to copy it. My background is engineering and computer vision. We came up with this idea of using your smartphone camera to track your basketball dribbling.
The testing process of this technology was extensive. The founders had to travel the world to get feedback from the best trainers, pro players, and top athletes.
To create the tracking technology was a very, very big challenge. Our app uses a smartphone camera to track the Dribble Up basketball live. And to do that took us about a year. We went through a whole sorts of different technologies and software, and we got a patent granted on the tracking technology for our invention.
We actually invented the term dribble speed.
The dribbling speed is the maximum speed at which a player can maneuver the ball whilst moving in a given direction, avoiding defenders' attempts to intercept the ball.
Rock it with the right hand. Rock with the left.
It gives them homework to do. So when they come work out with us, we give them a baseline of what we want them to work on, and then it gives them that extra motivation to just take their ball home, do the dribble up, and then gives them that homework so that when we come back, we can really see the level of improvement from earlier in the week to the next week.
The founders are already looking at how to apply this technology to other Olympic disciplines. After reaping great benefits for basketball, football is now in the spotlight. But what will be the next ball they dribble?